It is 2:36 p.m. Wednesday afternoon, March 29th, 2023. We're in a Amfleet coach of Amtrak train number 43, the Pennsylvanian, which operates from Moynihan Train Hall in New York City to Pittsburgh. I'm taking it from, there is a GG1, Pennsylvania Railroad GG1. I'm taking it from 30th Street Station, Philadelphia, to Altoona, Pennsylvania. We're departing Harrisburg, Pennsylvania, the capital of Pennsylvania, right on time. From Philadelphia to Harrisburg, we were on Amtrak's Keystone Corridor line. Now we're on the Norfolk Southern Pittsburgh line. We have one General Electric P42 DC diesel electric locomotive, one baggage car, one Amfleet business class car, one Amfleet cafe car, and four of these Amfleet coaches. In maybe 10 or 15 minutes, we're going to be on the Rockville Bridge over the Susquehanna River. Completed in 1902, it's the longest stone masonry arch railroad viaduct in the world. This is all former Pennsylvania Railroad territory. We'll be soon passing, they'll soon be seeing a Norfolk Southern Harrisburg Intermodal yard. I got on a 30th Street, but it doesn't hurt to scan it again. Maybe I'll get double reward points.
they didn't actually tag you for some reason.
Oh, yeah? Okay, thanks.
Pittsburgh for you?
Here's the beginning of the Norfolk Southern Railroad intermodal yard. Mostly intermodal, other manifest freight as well. Beautiful sunny day today. across the Susquehanna River from here is Norfolk Southern Enola Yard, originally Pennsylvania Railroad. The fueling facility for Norfolk Southern's Harrisburg Yard. Again, we'll soon be going over the Susquehanna River on the Rockville Bridge. Completed in 1902. It's the longest stone masonry arch railroad viaduct in the world to this day. going off was the Pennsylvania Railroad's line to Buffalo, New York. The Norfolk Southern line, now under Norfolk Southern, doesn't go all the way to Buffalo. At a certain point, a short line takes over a regional railroad. And now we're about to be on the Rockville Bridge, going over the Susquehanna River. Again, completed in 1902. It's the longest stone masonry arch railroad viaduct in the world. And we're looking north up the Susquehanna River. The other side of the bridge will be Marysville, Pennsylvania. This should be Marysville, Pennsylvania, on the banks of the Susquehanna River. The Susquehanna River, Susie Q River again. Not far beyond this point on the now Norfolk Southern Pittsburgh line, the Pennsylvania Railroad had an interlocking tower named View because of the view, this view looking out on the Susquehanna River. This is about where the Pennsylvania Railroad View Tower was located on the other side of the tracks. Next we'll be going through Duncannon, Pennsylvania. actually coming up, I believe, is where the Pennsylvania Railroad interlocking tower, view tower, was located on the other side of the tracks. Yeah, just the other, this was about the location of Pennsylvania Railroad View Interlocking Tower on the other side of the tracks. Next will be Duncannon, Pennsylvania. The old PRR station is still here on the other side of the tracks. Yes, we are passing through Duncannon, Pennsylvania right now on Norfolk Southern Railroad's Pittsburgh line, originally the Pennsylvania Railroad. It's now 3:05 p.m. Wednesday afternoon, March 29th, 2023, aboard Amtrak train 43, the Pennsylvanian. For me, headed from 30th Street Station in Philadelphia to Altoona, Pennsylvania.